All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in today for some chicken lights and straight pipes across the big pond and on Euro Truck Simulator Sunday. Hope you're doing well out there. Ready to hit the road in a sweet Scania R. It's a sweet mod that you can get the get it for your game. Link will be in the description down below, as always. Got Rolo's old school custom wheels on there. And behind her back here, we have the Arnuk container pack. It's the 45 footer. He has now put it on Steam. So if for those that are Steam mod only kind of people, or for the ease of it, he's got the 1.5 version now on Steam to simplify things. We got Jasper's wheels on the trailer there under the hood in this sweet Scania. We're rocking Z-Mod's DC16580 Spyro. Got the lights from old Hater Build on here. One of my favorites, for sure. Not a bad old Scania. I got the old school dash in here. Anyway, let's check out where we're headed. Out of Graz, into Vienna. Austria Hall. Shouldn't be too long. I don't think I've been here yet, so be a first on this profile. I hope you enjoy the show. You know what to do. Hit that passenger seat, throw that seatbelt on, and let's do this. Just park a truck out of here and anywhere. right, there we go, everybody. Sure hope you enjoyed the show. And remember, if you did enjoy it, hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily, and I do a Euro Truck Simulator drive on Sunday, as today showcases. So you get two videos on Sunday. I did my normal one in the morning and then the ETS one in the afternoon. I sure hope you enjoyed it. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, you can't go wrong with our next container pack, and this Scania is pretty sweet as well. Everything's readily available in a link down below in the description. If you want to support the channel, you can do so by checking out my support section down below. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down and the hammer down. Take care.